Let's look at this book entitled Ruby's Chinese New Year by Vicky Lee, illustrated by Joey Chow. Every year, Ruby's grandmother came to visit for Chinese New Year. Together they celebrated, eating special foods and making drawings for good luck. But this year, grandmother was unable to travel. She would miss spending the holiday with Ruby. And so Ruby made a decision. If grandmother could not come to Ruby, Ruby would go to grandmother. Stay tuned.